supposed to be an evil motherfucker. And trust me, I shall hit each and every one of you motherfuckers. Thank you. But let me be serious for a moment. This is one of my best friends. Hey, he's helping the deathmatch community. He started his own podcast. Well, my friend, my little brother, he lost his mother just a few days ago. She died in our arms. And we're gonna get a stand. Hey, we're gonna stand and do a 10-bell salute for my friend, deday, and his mother. Ladies and gentlemen, please bow your heads. Ready? Hey, one more thing. Thank you, motherfuckers, to the realest motherfucking crowd that Brother Wellington has ever been in front of. Thank you. We ain't done yet. Let's get fucking right in the house. Are you ready for your day? Thank you. Obama's leg. Like, shave that fucking mustache. You're embarrassing. Fucking people who have mustaches. Youngest motherfucker in there. I ain't done yet. Holy shit. Do you know, hey, listen, brother, it's okay to take a shower. I can smell your cindy ass from here. Listen, he knows what I'm talking about, or else he'd be sitting next to you. You smelly motherfucker. Is that funny? You know what? It's about as funny as that stupid fucking hat you're wearing. AEW fucking sucks. This is a fucking independent wrestling show. That's a fucking corporation. You're a fucking sellout. You know what sellouts can do? You can suck my dick. Young Bucks. Hey, smoke a joint, quit being a bunch of pussies. Guess what? We already have the fucking Rockers. Marty Jannetty and Shawn Michaels. Not those fucking wannabes.
What the fuck? Oh, hell no.
Hey, I'm not trying to get over with you, especially you, you ugly fuck. Your fucking beard really is weird.
Listen,
hey, we were playing on wrestling two punks, and you know what? Fucking talking. I said,
yeah. Thank you.